Hello YouTubers, this is the Noobifier, a quick video in keeping with the no bullshit theme and part of the Deadly Loadout series. I previously did up a Deadly Loadout for the Connie on the 17th of February 2016. In that video, I replaced the default weapons with four Revenant Death Ballistic Gatling cannons. This new loadout totally replaces that loadout as the go-to Connie power configuration. The Connie is no slouch in its stock form. The changes outlined in this video basically turn it into a one-shot, one-kill weapon of mass destruction. I love to monoboat my ships, meaning whenever possible, I like to try to choose weapons that have similar characteristics. This keeps the pips nice and close together so that you can use all weapons at once. In searching for that better loadout, I removed the four size 4 gimbaled M6As and attached four fixed size 5 M7As. With the release of patch 2.5, the M7A is now available for rent for 2400 REC or to buy for 24,000 UEC. So much damage per second on one point of aim. This would actually turn out to be the most damage per second loadout to date. Here are some basic stats to put all that into context. The default loadout comes in at 1820 DPS. The Revenant loadout comes in at 2344 DPS. And this new upgraded loadout comes in at 2532 DPS. This new configuration does 40% more damage than the base Connie. The weapons are fairly difficult to make overheat, there's no ammo restriction, but to achieve this you do need to give up your gimbals. The Connie's a really big ship, and it does require a fairly skillful hand to put all this on target. Monoboating these four cannons is just too satisfying. Please like and subscribe to help me get the word out about Star Citizen. If this is your first time here, please take some time to check out my other videos. My goal is to grow my channel, and I can't do that without the help of citizens like you. Stay safe, and I'll see you in the verse.